हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल लिटरेचर क्वेस्ट। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडेस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सम एमसीक्यूज रिलेटेड टू आर के नारायण बायोग्राफी एंड हिज लिटरेरी वर्क्स। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियोस आई डिस्कस्ड इन डिटेल अबाउट आर के नारायण, मूर्ख राजानंद एंड राजा राव। इफ यू डेंट वॉच द वीडियो येट, यू विल गेट द लिंक्स इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज वीडियो। So first question, when was R. K. Narayan born? So R. K. Narayan was born on 1906. Next question, the full name of R. K. Narayan is? In previous year Uttarakhand LT this question was asked. The full name of R. K. Narayan is Rashipuram Krishna Swami Iyer Narayan Swami. थर्ड क्वेश्चन, इन विच ईयर आर के नारायण गॉट द साहित्य अकेडमी अवार्ड। सो आर के नारायण गॉट द साहित्य अकेडमी अवार्ड इन 1960। हु वॉज द मेंटर ऑफ आर के नारायण? ग्राहम ग्रीन वॉज द मेंटर ऑफ आर के नारायण एंड ही इज द ऑल्सो फ्रेंड ऑफ आर के नारायण। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नेम द नोवल ऑफ आर के नारायण in which Malgudi was first introduced. So Malgudi is a fictional town mostly used by R. K. Narayan in his work, was first introduced in his Swami and Friends, the first novel of R. K. Narayan, Swami and Friends, published in 1935, and Malgudi was also introduced in this novel first time. Who called Swami and Friends a book in 10,000? So Graham Greene, who was a mentor and friend of R. K. Narayan, called Swami and Friends a book in 10,000. Next question, name the protagonist of Swami and Friends. So Swami, Swaminathan, a 10-year-old boy, is the protagonist of Swami and Friends. He is the main character in the novel. Who wrote Malgudi Days? So R. K. Narayan wrote Malgudi Days. Which character of R. K. Narayan named the P? So Samuel is a character in R. K. Narayan's novel Swami and Friends. He is friend of Swami, and because of his short height, his classmate teases him by the name of the P. Next question, when was Bachelor of Arts published? Bachelor of Arts is R. K. Narayan wrote three trilogy. First is Swami and Friends, second of the novel is Bachelor of Arts, and third novel in the trilogy is The English Teacher. So Bachelor of Arts published in 1937. Name the novel of R. K. Narayan which is dedicated to his wife. The third novel of the trilogy, The English Teacher, was dedicated to his wife. His wife name was Rajam. Name the English teacher in the novel The English Teacher. So Krishna was the English teacher in the novel. In which year The English Teacher was published? The English Teacher was published in 1945. Who was the financial expert in the novel The Financial Expert? Financial expert was also written by R. K. Narayan. So Margya was the financial expert in the novel. Mr. Sampath was a novel by R. K. Narayan. The full title of this novel is Mr. Sampath, a Printer of Malgudi. In which year The Guide was published? The Guide, a very famous and very important work of R. K. Narayan, was published in 1958, and for The Guide he got the Sahitya Academy Award in 1960. For which novel, the question, he got the Sahitya Academy Award? The Guide. Which type of novel is The Guide? So The Guide is a philosophical novel. The theme of The Guide is how a tour guide Raju transform itself into a spiritual guide. The journey of the transformation of Raju was shown in this novel. Next question, Rosie is a character in which novel of R.K. Narayan? Most of the time this question was asked in many of the exams. So Rosie is a famous character in the novel The Guide. She is a dancer. What is the nickname of Raju in The Guide? So Railway Raju. Raju is famous as the name of Railway Raju because he was a tour guide. Who was the man eater of Malgudi? A novel of R.K. Narayan titled Man Eater of Malgudi. And who was the man eater of Malgudi in that novel? This question was asked. So Vasu was the man eater of Malgudi. In which year Malgudi Days was first published? So Malgudi Days was first published in 1942. In many of the books, 1943 was written, but in Wikipedia, first publication of Malgudi Days in 1942. Name the collection of autobiographical essays written by R.K. Narayan. So My Dateless Diary was a collection of autobiographical essays written by R.K. Narayan. Next question. In which work R.K. Narayan expressed his displeasure towards the film Guide? So, The Misguided Guide. The Misguided Guide was published in his collection of essays. Next question. A Snake in the Grass is a work by R.K. Narayan, published in his short stories collection and An Astrologer's Day. Next question. In which novel R.K. Narayan write about the biography of K.V. Jagan? K.V. Jagan is a fictional character in R.K. Narayan novel The Sweet Vendor. Next question. Who wrote an introduction to R.K. Narayan novel The Financial Expert? So the introduction was written by Graham Greene, who was the mentor and friend of R.K. Narayan. Who is the author of the novel The Painter of Signs? So R.K. Narayan wrote The Painter of Signs. Next question. Who was the first recipient of the Sahitya Academy Award for the best writing in English? So R.K. Narayan was the first who got Sahitya Academy Award for best writing in English, and this award in 1960. And Sahitya Academy Award was given in for 22 languages. Next question. From which novel of R.K. Narayan a very important TV serial was made? Malgudi Days, DD National by BBC. This serial was broadcast. Next question. R.K. Narayan, A Critical Appreciation was written by William Walsh. It is a book, R.K. Narayan, A Critical Appreciation. It was written by William Walsh. Next question. R.K. Narayan got Padma Bhushan in which year? In 1964, R.K. Narayan got Padma Bhushan. Which general R.K. Narayan edit? So the Times was edited by R.K. Narayan. R.K. Narayan have two unusual friends in childhood. Who are they? So a monkey and a peacock. They are the unusual friends of R.K. Narayan. Next question. Raju has take fast for how many days? Raju, who is the character of The Guide, he has take fast for how many days? For 12 days. Next question. In which year R.K. Narayan got Padma Vibhushan? So R.K. Narayan got Padma Vibhushan in 2000, 1 year before his death. He was died in 2001. In which year first Indian edition of The Dark Room was published? In 1956. Next question. What is the nickname of R.K. Narayan given by his grandmother? So Kunjappa was the name of R.K. Narayan given by his grandmother. Next question. यू बिकम राइटर बाय राइटिंग इट्स अ योगा वॉज सेट बाय होम इट वॉज सेट बाय आर के नारायण. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, आर के नारायण फिक्शन वॉज कंपेयर्ड विथ होम. आर के नारायण फिक्शन वॉज हिज राइटिंग्स वॉज कंपेयर्ड विथ विलियम फॉकनर. तो दीज आर सम क्वेश्चंस विच आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर एग्जाम्स आइदर फॉर LT और फॉर लेक्चरर. सो इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो देन प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब लाइक एंड कमेंट ऑन माई यूट्यूब चैनल लिटरेचर क्वेस्ट. Thank you for watching.